investigating if another shooting on the road was sparked by road rage. Yesterday afternoon on the east side of 465, police say two cars were shooting at each other. One of those cars crashed.